KTR, you should be ashamed of yourself as you are getting better at spreading lies than your father. Like a street bully, you are not just spreading lies, you are presenting part of COVID fund as a complete financial support extended to the state of Telangana. You are just quoting 290 crores from Health and Family Welfare Department as the complete support extended to the state. Now let me ask you, is it not true that 32,87,000 beneficiaries under Kisan Samman Nidhi got about 2000 rupees per head and the total amount spent is 652 crores. 52,60,000 women Jan Dhan card holders get 500 rupees per month. The cost is 789 crores. 72,000 Ujwala beneficiaries benefited 180 crores. 8,46,000 construction workers who are registered get 127 crores, which is 1500 rupees per head. Three types of pension holders, old, disabled and widow. 6,66,000 beneficiaries get 66 crores. Manrega card holders, 50,20,466 of them, they get 2000 rupees per head in 100 days at the cost of 1004 crores. State Disaster Relief Fund, the state gets 599 crores. Other than this, there is District Mineral Fund. Under National Food Security Scheme, it is 1523 crores spent for rice and dal in the state of Telangana. Center has given 982 crores as first installment from 15th Finance Commission. This is additional to what the 290 crores what you are talking. So, rather than holding such constitutional position as a minister holding important portfolios in the state of Telangana, I suggest you go to River Godavari and try to commit